Hey everybody, this is Peter Tucker, AJ Raven. I'm here with my reaction review of RuPaul's Drag Race All Stars, season number 7, episode number 3. Now, in the previous episode, Shay got the plunger, so that means that she's blocked from winning a Ru Legendary Legend badge this week. And yeah, the entire point system, it's very, very interesting, and I'm looking forward to seeing how it's going to mess with the rest of the queens as this competition progresses, especially because when Shay came back, she basically tried to get under the other queens' skins by insinuating that she knows certain rules that others don't, because she ended up being blocked. Yeah. So as far as the mini challenge is concerned, the queens have to guess a puzzle. It's basically a hung man, so let's watch.
Tea? Tea. Let's see if there's a tea up here.
Oh.
Would you like to give it a guess?
Mm-hmm. No. You can't.
The clock is ticking. Okay, it's going to exchange. I'll let it have a vowel. A Z.
A vowel? A Z?
It's not a vowel, bitch. Show me R.
R.
Oh.
Party?
Spit it out.
Party? Party! Party, right?
It is a party.
Fist me hard in the ass.
Does it say fist me hard in the ass? I'm afraid not.
Yes.
N? Oh. I got it. It's made of white cards.
Wow. Wow.
That's what she's won. Oh, you won nothing. The Realness of Fortune Ball. Judy deserves 3 looks each.
3.
First category is Vanna White Realness. Classic game show hostess glamour.
Mm-hmm.
Second category is Before and After. Think Diana Ross Matthews. Is Realness of Fortune Eleganza. Made from scratch.
Oh, okay.
And while you spin,
you can actually win money. While you spin.
You solve the puzzle, so you get to spin the wheel.
Oh, Jinx won something.
Big money.
Oh. She won $500. Oh. If she goes bankrupt, like easy. Oh, okay, she won. She won $1,500. Yeah, Jinx is out. Shay knows what Monet's up to.
So who do we think is next up on the chopping block?
Mm-hmm.
She's trying to build a safety net.
Back then, Elias is performing. Maybe I beat her. But I'm not trying to get into no, like, back corner drag gang or none of that.
Just Vanna White Realness.
Vanna White Realness. Hold up first. Oh! Queen's noticing Wanna.
And she's wearing black. Which means don't my look. Black isn't the the first pillar, you think.
Oh, she looks good.
So, thank you for doing me that.
And she notices.
Yeah.
Oh, this is fun.
I'm serving
this is fun.
Chocolate Vanilla White Realness. I just
Monet. Ooh, that's slick. She notices.
You are a stunning Vanna.
You are.
I'm serving you sexy, big icon, Vanna White.
Uh huh, that leg. Jada. The reaction.
I would sit with my grandmother. We would watch Wheel of Fortune together. I'm sure wherever she's watching.
Ooh. She is changed for the balls. Uh-huh. The category is Vanna White. Uh-huh. And this is my interpretation. Mm-hmm. I never wear wigs this big, and I feel like
the Vivian.
Crushing the velvet.
Oh, hi, babe.
Yeah, she looks good.
Miss Vanna White is the only pageant queen on the TV.
Wheel of Sparkle. Before and after. Up first, Jinx Monsoon serving whatever happened to baby Jane Fonda.
I took Jane Fonda as Barbarella, mixed her with Betty Davis as baby Jane to create my favorite.
Ace serving gold tooth.
Oh!
She's coming for your crown.
Girl, you better watch it.
I got the attitude. I don't want to run into this fairy in a dark
night. Not the winning look. Yeah, the wings could have been better.
Exchange serving Bob the Drag Queen, Elizabeth.
Ooh, she's coming straight from Buckingham Palace. I'm doing Bob's iconic neon look.
Lady in red.
I am giving you eight of your mage.
Oh, she looks good.
Feeling like a rich bitch.
It seems like she has a little baggage.
I have my bag attached to the beautiful structure.
Ooh. Olivia Newton-John Waters.
I've chosen the look of Olivia Newton-John is most iconic for the sandy look in Greece.
I am seeing Olivia Newton-John.
John Waters, pencil thin.
Cardi B. Arthur.
Oh, wow. B. Arthur is not having it. Once I pop my open. With my hair
Princess Diana.
Princess Diana Ross.
This is Diana's classic suit with an 80s disco twist. The hair is huge, given Diana Ross at the Super Bowl. The Supreme Paul Charles II.
Oh,
look at those knickers.
Realness of Fortune Eleganza. Inspired by the lavender fields of Provence, it's Jinx Monsoon.
Purple rain.
Ooh.
This is pretty. It's held together with hot glue and a bare thigh. If I were in a.
Still looks good.
Cliffs of Dover. It's Shea Coulee.
I definitely do. I'm giving you a real Orleans,
and she looks stunning. The makeup, the face.
Isle of Ireland. It's Monet Exchange.
I'm serving you Irish disco fantasy diva.
Pakistan Beach. It's Jada Essence Hall.
Someone's making me crow.
Really
feel like this.
The fact that she made this.
Ooh,
I love this.
She can't wait to see how this turns out.
Yeah.
Wow. I love this.
Great. It is gold on gold on gold. Goddess, she obviously is Miss Universe.
Amazing.
Representing.
Very capable.
Yeah. I'm seeing my best editorial ghosts. I've got this dramatic thing, and I'm
pleased. It's Vivian. Turquoise brings all the boys.
$800 million. This dress is hugging my thing.
Moscow. It's Trinity the Cuff.
It's the latex in fashion. I'm giving you the only dominatrix fantasy.
The symmetry?
The long hair on the head. Girl, I'm about to whoop the Trinity the Cuff.
Oh.
And Jada as
Oh, okay. I would have given one win to Raja, just for what she created, but okay.
A legendary legend star.
The song is, oh, Beyonce! Oh, bitch! Give it to mama, mama. You got a green light, cause if you want to, Ooh, yeah, Jada can win this. Whoa, go, yeah, Jada. Jada won this.
Jada,
yeah, she won. Let's see who Jada blocks. That was RuPaul's Drag Race All-Stars, season number 7, episode number 3, Jinx got blocked, Monet's out there playing All-Stars Survivor. But yeah, it was another fun episode. Let me know what you thought down in the comment section below. Until next time, stay happy, stay sister, bless. See you guys later.